There are those who risk everything to bring about change and pay the consequences.
Dearest Mama, I implore you to be calm and not to grieve for me. For my fate does not inflict me in the least, and I shall meet it with a complete tranquility. I have long expected it, and I know that sooner or later it must come. I have lived as my convictions dictated, and it would have been impossible for me to have acted otherwise.
Sowing the seeds of revolution. Sophia's letters.